We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find the defendant, Orenthal James Simpson, not guilty of the crime of murder in violation of penal...
It is perhaps one, if not the most controversial court case of the 20th century. O.J. Simpson was acquitted by a jury for the murders of his ex-wife and her friend, and more than 20 years later, folks still have a strong opinion about it.
No, I don't think he does.
Why is that?
Same thing. I think he was guilty of the murder, so I think he should just be in jail.
Even though this is a different case.
It's the one he got busted on, but I think karma got him.
The headline screamed during the murder trial, the civil trial, and the robbery trial, and now the parole hearing. But there is one local footnote to everything, OJ.
Just over 24 hours ago, it sat gracefully perched on a pedestal for football fans to gaze upon and admire. Today, the OJ Simpson bust lay abandoned in a dirt ditch. A highway crew...
Yes, someone stole the bust of OJ Simpson from the Pro Football Hall of Fame on Sunday, July 23, 1995, during the height of the trial. And to this day, the person or persons who did it haven't really been identified. The very next day, it was found 50 miles away by an ODOT crew doing routine litter cleanup near the East 30th Street off-ramp at I-77 South.
A mannequin head in the weeds down here, so I told Rodney, I said, stop, stop, stop. So I picked it up, I turned over, and Rodney was coming back from picking up the mud flap, and he says, oh my God, you found OJ.
The bus was returned a few days later and put back on its pedestal, and it's been in the museum to this day. OJ's bust still draws attention from people who visit with a comment about his guilt or innocence. Some still question whether he should still be enshrined at all. But in a town where football began and continues to be loved, there will always be a debate over his place in history or infamy.
You will never know if he actually did commit that murder, but if he did, there ain't nothing we can do about it. She's still dead and gone.
I knew from the beginning he was guilty. He's guilty. So you just stick with you, how you feel.
In Canton, Roosevelt Leftwich, Fox 8 News.